name is David Fisk. Detective first grade. I've been a cop for over 30 years. You don't become a cop because you want to serve and protect. You join the force because they let you carry a gun and a badge.
What? Between the eyes.
A legendary team.
Get down!
Respected and feared.
You think I won't blow your head off? I wouldn't think twice about it.
Most people respect the badge. Everybody respects the gun.
No struggle, no forced entry.
Hey, nobody wants to hear about your private life, Officer Corelli.
I am forced to dismiss all charges of rape and assault.
When you walk outside, watch your back.
Get him out of here before somebody passes a sentence on him.
Number 12 and count.
But now...
These guys are all scumbags.
Whoever's doing this gets real close, leaves no fingerprints, and obviously takes pride in his work.
They've lost the one thing that made them untouchable.
Anyone gonna say it?
Trust in each other.
It's a cop, it's a cop, it's a cop!
Oh, this is fun!
Am I a suspect, the lieutenant?
That's not exactly Mother Teresa.
You guys think my partner's a serial killer?
Robert De Niro. Al Pacino.
This ain't a chess game, partner.
Who knows? Maybe it is.
Whatever happens, I'm not taking it down with me.
And Mike, what you did, that was righteous.
Put the gun down.
Get your hands off me.
All you gotta do is be bait.
Drop your gun right now.
Yeah, your boy come in here and go handle collect on my ass. I don't want Jody fucking Foster coming through the door. I want the goddamn
Turk's a good cop. And if you don't back him,